Looks like we have a couple more blowouts.
Small ones, which is pouring sand out, causing cross contamination. And those other ones right there, that it is, you know, it's mostly staying on the belt, but there is that amount that is, you know, falling off, causing cross contamination.